Sarge, you fucking useless bastard. How do I know to stop there? That's really, that's a bit of a nitpick with me.
Armor.
Sewer.
Hot.
But I can't give up.
She looks dry. Oh, I didn't even notice there's a little bubble effect on the thing. That's kind of cool. That's a water cooler. Take a cup of water. Oh, you still want? Yes, I fucking will. Here you go. Give Undine the water. Sure. Just pour it on her head. Hi. You look very happy, considering your circumstances. Sons! Alright, we made it past fucking Undine. Seeing such a strange laboratory in a place like this, you're filled with determination. Oh boy. Oh, we got the river lady. Or the river person. Who knows? Let's go to the lab. Oh god, my wrist is starting to hurt a bit. Hey, it's me. I forgot how tiring this was. Click. Sup.
Oh. My god. I didn't expect you to shower up here so soon. I haven't showered. I'm barely dressed. It's all messy and. Hiya. I'm Dr. Alfie, so I'm asking for all scientists. I'm not one of the bad guys. Actually, since you sit down there and being observing your duties, all my console, your fights, your friendship, everything.
I was originally going to stop you, but reasons of this. Did you say something about a giant killer robot? I'm sure you did. Nope, not a thing. I'm definitely not feeling anything either.
Oh no.
Oh yes.
Welcome beauties. To today's quiz show. Oh fine. I can already tell it's gonna be a great show. Everyone's never had one wonderful contestant.
Minotaur this character.
You ever played before consciousness? That problem is simple. There's only one rule. Answer correctly. Or you die!
Metadata packs. Alright. Let's try this, shall we? Scream is against the rules. Let's start with an easy one. What surprise for answering correctly? Now, what I didn't notice last time was Alfie's is giving you the answers. I did not notice that on my first playthrough. So, this makes it a lot easier.
Here's your terrific prize!
What's the king's full name? Alfie's giving me the answer. C. But I knew that already.
What a terrific answer!
Quiz show continue.
Enough about you, let's talk about me! What are robots made of? Too easy for you, huh?
I made the textbooks go out the side, because I went so fast. Two trays, what's the answer? Apparently it's D. I might have to get a calculator sometime and actually see if that's correct.
Wonderful! I'm a scouted fault! Don't count on your victory!
How many flies are in this jar? Give me the answer!
Thank you!
Great! You're so lucky today!
It's Blade Memory Day!
What monster is this? Fuck you, Metatron. I know your shit.
I'm so flattered you remembered.
Oh yeah. And can you get this one? Would you smooch your guys?
In the fucking Alfies. And the timer's going up.
Heck yeah!
discussion continues. Here's a simple one. How many letters in the name Metaton? Of course, that was easy for you. Thanks, Alphys. Time to break out the big one. Done. And the daily symbol in the case was nearly so great.
Oh, I noticed one at Sunil Ice Cream. In the fourth trip, the Emerald goes to the beach and she buys ice cream for one of our friends, but it's sell five and she's anyone who wants it, but it's one of my favorite parts of the game because it's actually a very powerful message about friendship things.
Alphys. You aren't helping our contestants, are you? Oh, you should have told me.
Yeah, that's a better voice.
I'll ask a question. You'll be sure to know the answer.
Who does Alphys have a crush on?
Last time we said Undyne. Let's say Asgore this time.
What the fuck?
Why would someone outfit an amusement robot with brutal combat capability?
Simple. To impress Dr. Asgore Dreamer, of course.
All of Alphys calls him Mr. Dreamy. Those strong arms that last this day. Like all those who create weapons, she creates the tender embrace of a burly man. Can you truly be blamed?
Well, with Dr. Alphys helping you, this show has no dramatic tension. We can't go on like this.
But, this was just the pilot episode. Next up, more drama, more romance, more bloodshed. Until next time, darlings, Team Rocket away!
That fucking funny. Well, that was certainly something. Okay, bye.
Wait.
Let me give you my phone number for reasons of... Let me give you a better cell phone. Interesting sound effects. Here, I upgraded it for you. Blah, 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 blah. I'm going to the bathroom. Tiring. Oh, that was fun. Oh, I forgot. This is going to be annoying. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'll ask you to boot it later. Shut the fuck up! Oh man, where's our save point at? Oh god. Fucking Strolzen! And now I'm gonna smack him in the face. Oh, that noise! Shut up, Alphys! Some walking skills there, and totally not me just holding up. Alright, the whooshing sound of steaming cogs, it fills you with determination! Alphys, oh goddamn. I hate using the phone, I don't want to do this, lol. Oh shit. Sunray fine gets in the way, oh. You are totally in my way. You fucker. You're fine. Sunday Player shakes it most decisively again. Too bad. No! I just wanted to kill him with the explosion. Alright. Oh god damn it. Oh my god, I've had my clover last ditch for 5 minutes. Oh my god, I'm just gonna cough. So unfortunately, because this is not a genocide route, we have to do all these goddamn puzzles. Click. Whoever was calling hard mark before you answered it. God damn it, Alphys.
Hi, it's so the blue lasers. And then the orange lasers, and then something.
Oh my god, I did it! Collision shook like that since I'm gonna call me out about the weather! Oh. Wait, there's no weather down here, why did she call me?
Ooh, I wonder.
I'm good at this. Yeah. Oh man, two of them. Yeah! It's a switch. Press it. Laser switch activated. Hooray! Oh, for
for God's sake. Oh my God, I've got to tell them where to go. Shut them. Keep picking me right now.
There's a photo of a garbage can with several pink luxury filters over it. And there it is.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Alfie chair! The Norman door will save up until you solve the puzzles on the right and the left. Whatever. Alright, so let's go right first, shall we? Yeah. Solve the... Oh!
Why did I end you?
Just leave me alone. Look at that dude drinking his coffee. Alright, let's see if I can solve these. So it's
In fact, it doesn't really matter, I can just do that.
Yay!
Congratulations. You're a winner.
What's up, guys?
Woo! And now we're gonna go to the
next. Help me, Cher! That blue laser seems totally impossible, but if the real sign is, I'll have some tricks up my sleeve. Blah 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 blah.
Good idea. You do that.
Alright. Let's solve the puzzle, shall we? So let's go... Right! Up. Down. Left. Left. Right. Down. Shit. Here we go! That's up. Let's go continue, shall we? Now we can go up! And here we go. Oh yeah. So fun to play the sick. Alfie's whatever, I'll just explain it. Oh my. And now you gotta ring me right now, aren't you? God damn it! Alright, it's time to do some cooking. Because on a day like today, the best thing right now is some cooking. Yeah.
Hey, it's kind of dark in there, isn't it? Don't worry. Blah, 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 blah.
Oh. My. God. Oh yeah. Welcome you to Sydney Underground's premier cooking show.
Cookie with a killer robot.
Preheat your ovens because we've got a very special recipe for you today. We're going to be making a cake! My lovely assistant here will gather the ingredients. Everyone gets a nut big hand.
We'll need sugar, milk, and eggs. Go for it, sweetheart. Let's do that, shall we? I love the music.
Found the sugar. I didn't even need to tell him to put it on, ask me to put it on the counter.
Perfect! Great job, beautiful! We've got all the ingredients we need to bake the cake. Milk, sugar, and some eggs. Oh my, what a magnificent moment. How could I forget? We're missing the most important ingredient.
Human soul! God's sakes.
Hello, I'm kind of in the middle of something here.
Wait a second.
Have you eaten
something? What if someone's vegan?
Vegan.
That's a brilliant idea, I'll see.
Actually, I happen to have an option right here. NDVG branded always convenient human soul flavor substitute. A can of which is just on that counter. And it's certainly not glued to the counter.
Oh, darling, why don't you go get it? What's the matter, not a can fan? That's too bad. NDVG branded uses the finest, freshest artificial ingredients and chemicals. Let's go get it, shall we?